couple tearjerker moments here. You guys, Nick and Kevin, you were killing me with your stories. And Brian, you're just equally as emotional about what you're experiencing physically with your voice. And yeah. I didn't know that this was an issue. I got online. I'm looking for stories. I couldn't find interviews anywhere. Is this documentary where you're acknowledging it? What is actually the extent of the, you know, did going on tour making the album help? What's the status of it?
That's a good question. The status is it's an ongoing issue. I've been dealing with it ever since probably midway through the Backstreet Boys New Kids on the Block tour. So I'm going to go back like maybe, what, 4 years?
Three and a half, four years.
That's when the symptoms kind of came up. It's called vocal tension dysphonia, where the muscles around my vocal cords kind of strangle me in a way. Blocks the airflow, doesn't it? Just like that. It doesn't allow your vocal cords to work properly like they should. There's also another additional thing on top of that. It's called dystonia, which is a neurological signal that your brain sends to your voice to work.
Well, that's what I was going to ask. Is it kind of a stress-induced kind of thing?
It's all that. Yeah.